I don't wanna be your enemy, but truly I got the energy. Time for somebody I need a cure for all this apathy. I'm spending way too long on WebMD. Not so sure it's good for me, but guess I feel a little nauseous. Think I should be cautious because we go in circles. Pick me up, let me down. What if it works for you? We kept it lukewarm, most so vanilla. Ooh, that's just what we do. But the truth is, I have my best nights without you. So tell me I'm wrong to think we're far from having fun. Tell me I'm wrong, you should know it goes. I have my best nights without you. I'll make it easy for the both of us. Now everything's become so meaningless. We're perfectly comfortable in the worst way. Time to time, a spark ignites between us. When it works for you, so dull and lifeless, oh so vanilla. Ooh, that's just what we do. And I could go on and on. Best nights without you. Give me the same jokes. You messed up the punchline a few notes, so you'll do better next time. Here goes. I have my best nights without you. And I could go on and on and on and on. But the truth is, I have my best nights without you. So tell me I'm wrong to think we're far from having fun.
Tequilas, and I'll tell you.
Maybe this time I'll say something I've been feeling for a while. Thank you.
hurt yet. Don't leave just yet. I don't wanna need your love anymore. But I just do.
Came out like 2 days ago. It's called Sleep Tight.
Sleep tight, I'm on my way back and feeling kinda sad. Cause you were the best thing I never knew. Streetlights, I better make tracks, cause mom expects me back. You are the best thing I ever knew. And oh my god, I've done it again. I almost killed a friendship and I'm sure it was it. And I got all this stuff boiling up, cause I got drunk and said too much. I'm running in.
First song that I ever released. yeah, I wrote the song for my little sister, who's really cute. Yeah, she struggles a bit with mental health, and I always find it really hard. I feel like everyone's got that one person that is going through something, and it's really difficult to watch somebody that you care about so much like struggle and not really know how to help. Or just feel kind of helpless about it. And I find conversations really awkward, especially about mental health. I'm an awkward girl, if you can't already tell. So I wrote her a song basically just saying like, I don't really understand what it is you're going through, but I love you and I'm here for you and stuff. So yeah, it's called Deep End. London for the first time, and I grew up in like the middle of nowhere in the countryside in the UK, and basically it was just like me and my three sisters and like loads of old people in this like tiny village, like nothing really happened. And then I found this like ad. I decided that I wanted to move to London, and I found this ad on Facebook, and like with like this room with a bunch of like strangers in like deepest, darkest like southeast London. And for some reason, I thought it was a good idea to just move with like no planning like in place whatsoever. Not sure why. And yeah, I just feel like I wrote this song because I missed my friends, and I feel like big cities can, like, there's so much going on and there's so many people there, and yeah, I just feel like they could be really, really isolating and really lonely, even though there's so many people around you all the time. I don't know if anyone can relate. But yeah, it's called London Is Lonely. Guy for ages, and obviously, like, we all think our best friends are, like, perfect and deserve, like, the best, you know? And she had been with this guy, like, the most average guy you've ever seen, like, just such an average, like, standard regular guy, just not good enough, like, not quite up to scratch, you know? And yeah, she'd been with him, and she was, like, totally, totally in love with him, and then he broke up with her, and just in, like, a really horrible way, and, like, really broke her heart and stuff, and it just, like, yeah, it really upset me to see her, like, feeling rubbish about herself. And so I wrote her a song, basically, just trying to make her feel better, I guess. It's called Scarlet.
such blissful ignorance could in him more like a bolt from the blue. And hate me, if you're gonna hate me, but you'll say it plainly with everything lately, you just need the truth. We go together like bad British weather.
Is good falling asleep at the wheel.
Oh, you never smoked this much before we met. Light up another cigarette. I can tell you're drinking only to forget. Don't know how I got you in such a mess. How am I supposed to be your ray of light? Your ray of light, I get dark sometimes. Does it pass you by? I should be your ray of light, your ray of light. But I'm falling asleep at the wheel. Guess I forgot how to feel. Just for a second you're talking, but I'm just pretending you have my attention. I'm falling asleep at the wheel. I made you think it was real. If you think we're strong enough, come on and wake me up. You never looked this tense before we met. Back up, back when we were so innocent. All this emotion that we're buried in, tied up, fired up on this adrenaline. How am I supposed to be your ray of light, your ray of light? Not a cloud inside, what a perfect night. I should be your ray of light, your ray of light. But it's not me, and I'm falling asleep. falling asleep at the wheel. Guess I forgot how to feel. Just for a second you're talking, but I'm just pretending you have my attention. I'm falling, falling asleep at the wheel. I made you think it was real. If you think we're strong enough, come on and wake me up. Wake me up. Wake me up. Wake me up. If you think we're strong enough, come on and wake me up. Wake me up. Wake me up.
My name's Holly Humberstone. This has been such a dream. I'm giving away, I'm selling merch, and I'm giving away like a little secret demo to an unreleased song of mine. So if you want that, just message me on Instagram and I'll send it to you. My handle is just Holly Humberstone. But yeah, have an amazing night. Thank you so much for being so nice to me.
Picture.